The remaining 10 pages of molten salt are then entirely dedicated to a different molten salt reactor concept, a fast-spectrum molten salt reactor.